Hey everybody, I'm the Game Pro, and welcome to the second episode of my Terraria series called Boss Battles. Episode one was the Eye of Cthulhu, and this is episode two, King Slime. So, it's pretty basic of what you want to have. It's basically the same stuff as what I had is on the Eye of Cthulhu. Actually, it's literally the same stuff, except I have a little bit of Crimtain ore from him, and that's it. So, let's spawn him. The best time I would say to spawn him was, it would be in the middle of the day, because he is pretty easy to find out all the time, because it's just so big. Oh, yep, there he is. You're going to want to have a shelter here, because he's so big he can't fit through the door, which is really convenient. You can just shoot right through the door at him. Strategy is very easy when it comes to King Slime. He's just a big blob that you shoot at, or even can just basically hit with your zombie arm or sword, whatever you have. Like so. My guide's almost dead. He's an idiot. There he is. The key is with this guy's patience, because it's just a big slow blob, like I said before, and that can be annoying to kill. It's almost too easy, but it's kind of hard because you have to wait and just shoot, because he moves a little bit, but not like in a very maneuverable way. Up and down. Oh, don't come here, Frank. Die. I like you. he is moving a little bit faster than he was before because he's, like, I guess you could say second or something mode, because it's just moving faster. Seems a little more aggressive. He's dead. Okay. So after I kill these blue slimes, I'm gonna show you where he drops. Okay, so if you like ninjas, this is the boss for you. Because he drops ninja armor. Which is not really armor, it's just vanity items, but he also drops some other useless fun toys. Like slime gun.
Yay!
It's not even hurting me, but it's fun to shoot. It's also infinite ammo, as it doesn't require ammo. So, yep, that was episode 1, and I hope you enjoyed it. And please be sure to like and subscribe.